So hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my Captain of Industry Update 2 series. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And yeah, at the end of the last one we put that one to upgrade and it looks like it's just done it. So we've got that belt pretty much now upgraded the way we need it. These ones don't need to be any faster at the moment. This one might need to be upped. Yeah, we'll do that one as well. Because of course, the more these things we do, the more pressure it puts on the maintenance side of stuff, more vehicles, etc., etc., etc. But this system should be easily expandable if we need to, because we've got a ground level, an upper level. And yeah. So what I want to do today is actually do a bit of work on research to start with. So we want... new research facility up here. We're going to build two up here and then we're going to demolish the one down at the bottom. We're looking brick wise. Fine. All of this is looking fine. Got a line there ready to go when we need it. This will just copy and paste, do another one once we get this land clear. Yes, there is a truck. And we're here doing tree clearance. Where is he? Hang on a minute, was the one down here? Yeah, there's one down there doing clearance. One over there, so I think I need to do another one of them. Because we're spread out, this is why we need to put pressure on the trucks. That's why we need all these trucks. See, they go straight into use. I've got them the wrong right way around for what I need to do in future. Right, there we go, there's another research lab. Right, so we want now another one. We got the... yeah, we have. I think next episode we will start looking at moving into blocks. The only problem we've got, we're doing blocks, is we've got to bring in limestone from over there and sand from either there or from one of the beaches. I think it might be this one. No. No. Might be from there to start with, I think, actually. That's all going fine. Right, that's now built. Next thing, we might want to look into power generation soon. We will get more vehicles when we get this one unlocked. I think we get another 20. Yeah. This feels like forever it takes to get the research done. I mean, the more research centers you get, it's 3.2 second. Loan repayment overdue. Have we got any? There you go. That's the loan repaid. Workers. I'm going to pause it at that for now. Send the ship out again. Yeah, I was no. Where are you? You're there. I think it's three. We've got assigned to each one. No, just two. Could not store all vegetables after harvest. Oh, I know why, because I haven't actually connected up the extra belts, have I? That's a mistake from a previous episode. You probably already mentioned it in comments. I'm batch recording these, which is why I maybe haven't noticed it before. I'll quick deliver these. Oh, there we go. Mistakes happen. Yeah, it's why it was not getting enough. It should fill it up quite nicely. It means important jobs we can now assign trucks to. Research being updated. Nope, it's not what I want. Oh, we found wheat. It needs to refuel. The blocks are now full. Everything is now full. Right, so that means what I'm going to do is I'm going to go here, I'm going to go donate. To upgrade those. Ready for the next bounty, because these are gonna have up, this is gonna have upgrades coming soon. Leave you on priority two. I don't necessarily need it to go as deep as that yet. do want this bit cleared as well. Have we found? Yeah, we have found an oil rig. The cargo depot on. Right, so they're now ready. We've got to get ready for oil to come in. I want to move you. It has got other vehicles going to it, but it's just... Wait a minute, so which priority is this one on? I mean, I can set up a route for it. I mean, it's not as if it's becoming an issue yet. Plenty of food there. About 38 months worth of food. Come on. Research lab's taking forever. Might be redoing this. Yeah, what I'm gonna do is let's go in there. Drop there, isn't that right? So what we'll do with this one then is there. like that. And we're short of power again. Low on diesel. They neither have got coal. I've got rid of the research labs that we've been hoping for. And we really are low on diesel. There's always something. But we've now got extra equipment into the hole. Need to get the research lab sorted out, because otherwise it's going to hit a problem. Right, Don't think we can make it in this one. Need one of these. Actually, no, it needs to be in that line there. I trade for blocks. That one. At the moment, it's like, oh. Actually, I've just suddenly thought, this oil situation, we've got another oil field there. Don't get why we're not producing enough. You're using 3 minutes, so that'd be 15. Bores you. We're making 96 a minute at the moment. Right, we got that. We now need to get some of these coming across here. Why aren't we getting enough fuel? Get this. Really concerned about diesel. Ah, there's some in the tank. I think there was the, because we've only got the small pipes. I think that's what was causing the issue. Thank you. whilst that's happening. Also, if we can get onto steam generation, this will then ease the, that will ease this. Right, I'm gonna put in a balancer there. I've gotten the wrong way around. Okay. That still works. Except there's only one route through there. I was going to end up getting them the wrong way around. We'll fix that at a future date. Right, how are we doing? Yeah, diesel's recovered. Maintenance is getting battered though. That's another one we're gonna have a look at. But yeah, we've gotta get this hooked up. Diesel's back into the hundreds again. I mean, that's the first time that's ever happened to me with that. But yeah, we've recovered. We've got our research upgraded. We're looking to move on to the next bit. It's had some delivered manually. It's going to go on to cargo depot next. We kind of need now, because we're going to have to start looking at, in the next little while, the episode. We've got this now in place as part of look at this. This is going to need upgrading soon as well. Man, so much to do. I think we're going to have to bring this online. But I will see you for another one very soon. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you next time.